Wargrave's body is missing. Interesting development. One I'd better keep to myself for the moment.
There.
It's Nerikot. Someone has left the house. Law's following whoever it is.
Well, it isn't me.
Who is it? What's the matter?
It's Patrick. Law heard someone. They ran outside. I'm checking to see who's still here.
Three little sailor boys.
Damnation.
Stay back. Philip gave me his gun.
It's me, Patrick. Where did he go?
He wanted me to tell you. Since the wind dropped, he was going to try and light the bonfire.
That's a good idea, but he shouldn't try it alone.
Then go help him. I'll be safe locked in here with his gun.
Quite a signal fire. Someone should be able to see it.
Thank you.
Did you find Armstrong?
No, he's disappeared. We searched everywhere.
Have you and Lombard been together all this time?
Yes. I found him up on Ship Rock.
That is all for now, Mr. Bloor.
Did you stay in your room the entire time?
Yes. I'm not a complete fool.
Did you hear or see anything?
Nothing. After I told you where Philip had gone. Until just now, when he and Mr. Bloor returned.
A pleasure as always, Miss Claythorne. What did you do before Bloor found you?
Crept along the balcony to Vera's window and gave her my gun.
Very generous.
Then I went up onto Ship Rock. I set the bonfire ablaze, but someone will have to keep an eye on it throughout the night.
Any sign of Armstrong?
He's vanished clean off the island.
Vanished? That's the word. Like some damned conjuring trick.
He must be somewhere.
No, he isn't. We searched the house, too. You must have heard us. He's gone. Clean vanished. Scarpered.
Good evening, Mr. Lombard.
Have you looked in the dining room?
Yes.
What is it? What is it now?
Only three sailor boys are left.